Hello, hi, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to cut your side swept bangs at home. So this is my hair after cutting the side bangs. So how it looks? It looks good, right? So this is my side bang. So to get this look, let's see what are the steps to do. So as you can see, I have a long front hair. So I'm gonna cut that hair to do my side long bang. So let's see how to do it. So put your entire hair backward. So initially you need to part your front hair depending upon how you're gonna style those bangs. So now part your hair into a triangular section as shown. So section that hair from the highest point of your eyebrows. So section your hair as shown in the video into an inverted cone kind of shape. And by using a tail comb, I'm gonna section this neatly into a triangle shape and also comb that particular hair. Make sure it's tangle free. So now you can see I sectioned it neatly into a triangular shape. So while cutting your hair, make sure you tie your entire hair backward. So now let's begin the process. So and yeah, there's an important point to remember. If you want to style your bangs right side, then remember you need to twist your front part hair to right side as shown. So you can see I'm twisting my hair towards right side. So after twisting, hold the hair in between the fingers as shown and cut it diagonally downward. So now as shown, you need to cut your hair diagonally. Don't do it straight cut, you won't get any layer bangs at front. So cut diagonally downward, you need to get an angle shape at the end. So guys, don't screw up while doing this. Take your own time and do it slowly and don't cut your hair at a time. Cut them into 2 to 3 rounds. So as shown, you need to get an angle shape at the ending. So repeat the same step by decreasing the hair length. So this helps you not to screwing up your hair. And while doing this, always comb your front parted hair 3 to 4 times before cutting. So yeah, and if you guys want your bangs towards left side, then twist your hair to left side and cut them in diagonally by placing your scissors on left side. So it makes sense, right? In this video, I'm styling my hair towards right side. So that's the reason I twisted my hair to right side. And then from right side, I went on cutting towards downward. So that's an easy, simple trick to get your bangs done. So before cutting, always check your hair length. And I need my front parted hair to be long and thicker, so I'm going for long bangs. You can go for shorter if you want to style them short. So as shown in the video, cut your hair diagonally downward. So please don't cut your hair straight. It doesn't give any layers on your front bangs. So cut diagonally downward, like you need to get an angle shape at the end, as I said. So please don't screw up while doing. Take your own time. So don't cut your hair at a time. So cut your hair like in 2 to 3 rounds, as I said. So you need to get that angle shape at the end. So that's it guys, you can see the layers of my hair. So these are the front layers of my hair and this is a before video. So before cutting my hair, so you can see how long was my hair, and this is a after video after cutting my hair bangs. So you can see there are many layers at the front. So this is a easy step of cutting your long bangs or short bangs. You can twist your hair towards either side. How you want to style your hair, so it depends on that. So that's it for this video, guys. Hope you found this helpful. If you do, so then like this video and share this video. And also, if you are watching me new for the first time, then do subscribe to my channel and also hit the bell icon so that you will never miss my further video. So I'll meet you guys in my another video. Until then, take care. Bye bye.